Kenny Crumpton's kicking it in house this morning.
I'm excited about this fashion show. Hi, Kenny.
Good morning. You guys are the most beautiful television models I've ever seen in this building. But we have some awesome models we're going to showcase this morning. And it's a really big fashion show. Eamon, come on. And that's where you come in. Good morning.
Good morning.
Good to see you again.
Good to see you too.
Well, this is going to be a very unique fashion show, is it not?
It is.
You really wanted to include an international element of diversity in the fashion show. Why don't you talk to us about that?
Yeah, so we really wanted to have a more diverse and inclusive community for the fashion industry, especially here in Cleveland. Mm-hmm. You know, we felt like it was definitely there in different parts, but just not all together. So
okay.
We thought, you know, we have the chance to do our show on Juneteenth this year at the Cleveland Museum of Art, so why not bring all the parts together and go all out?
Okay, excellent. And when we're going to see different designers this morning, aren't we?
Yes, we are. We're going to see all of our designers from the runway. Everyone's going to showcase one piece. We have designers that are local to Cleveland.
Mm-hmm.
We have a designer from LA, one from New York, one from Canada,
mm-hmm.
and we also have refugee designers and
wow.
some student designers.
So that's pretty amazing. And why was it important for you to have that type of representation in the show and to show how magnificent it could be all at once?
Yeah, we just really wanted to show people that fashion doesn't have to be a certain category or in a certain box. There's so many different ways to, you know, get your clothing or style yourself or just support different people, whether you want to support local or buy, you know, let's say from America or
mm-hmm.
outside from a different country or even just a local boutique or someone that's new and emerging that might need more support.
Okay. Well, speaking of support, I will say this is the most hairspray we've had in this in this makeup room. My photographer, Pai, just getting jealous. Pai, we'll save some for you. All right, when we come back, we're previewing a great fashion show happening on Juneteenth at the Cleveland Museum of Art, but we're going to give you a preview right here. All right, back to you guys in the studio.